What?
I have the wrong scene on.
Yes, I understand.
Okay, there we go. Oh my god. That should be the last. That should be the last issue.
So. Oh my good golly gosh.
Now, I wonder if the computer. Yes. I wonder if the game audio is too high.
Well, that was easy. Oh.
That should be the final hiccup.
By the way,
it's the final hiccup.
Chummy with back there.
Chris?
I don't know if you have the option to do it, but we can skip this if you want.
Forget it.
Okay.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad.
Oh yeah, and there's the ammo up here.
Yep, yep, found it right when we had to jump. Oh.
We have to shoot him off or he'll put us down.
This thing is after you, we're waiting.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put you in danger.
Don't sweat it, kid.
This is why I get paid the big bucks, dies.
Jump to the next.
Oh, that was a lot quicker.
Jump to the next chopper.
What are you
coming.
Waiting for? Kill them all.
Oh, there we go.
Yep.
Okay.
Away.
He was not gonna make it with that regular jump. If the helicopter didn't explode,
he was definitely not gonna make it. He was expecting that damage boost.
That's why they pay him the big bucks.
That's why he's getting that 50 mil.
What are we supposed to be doing? I'm guessing I have to be back
here. I
guess
this.
Okay, there we go, because I have zero ammo. Oh, wow. I can't hit him. Oh.
These things also, I mean, I'm sure you noticed it, but they do overheat.
Yes, they do. Yeah.
This is getting a little crazy.
So,
even for me.
Gotta like shoot for a little bit, let go.
I should have read the fine print before signing up for this.
I kept on shooting him, not knowing. Oh, wow, look at him.
Stay put, you son of a bitch.
I'm trying to shoot
the helicopter.
Shooting him is kind of pointless, so we just gotta go after the choppers. Get to the choppers!
Dang, these helicopters can take quite a few bullets.
They can. Hi, Kaiser.
Hello. Hope you are doing well.
Incoming!
Oh. Oh, those helicopters are not on our side. I thought it was just the big guy. There's no way. There's no way. Nope, now he's jumping. Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Huh, that's so weird. One helicopter took 10,000 bullets. The other one took 3. I couldn't shoot it.
Look,
Oh, well,
no,
dead.
Shit.
You missed it? I missed it.
I didn't realize it was a QTE.
I was expecting a QTE, but a QTE never came, and I was like, okay, they're just gonna grab the thing, and then the QTE showed up.
I should say I was expecting a QTE, but I wasn't expecting the one that I got.
Gotcha, okay.
I was expecting one to, like, hold on.
Okay. Gotcha.
Not one to grab. So I'll be ready this time.
Look, parachute!
Pull the parachute! Parakeet! What are you talking about? No! Parachute!
I feel like if I would have holden, if I would have holden somebody like that, I would have just lose my grip. Wow, we should have
A lot of this was.
We should have just finished this.
Stuff we probably couldn't ever do.
Yeah. Damn, we should have just finished this. What was it? Saturday night.
I didn't even know that that was the end. I probably thought it was the start of the next chapter.
Right, I don't know. Can I upgrade fire armor? Nope. I cannot. Okay, well, I am ready. I have nothing to buy. That's a lot of blood.
She needs some green herb.
Oh, that's my blood. I thought that was your blood. Oh!
She needs some of the herb.
I think I need more than just herbs.
Pull it out.
No,
you'll bleed to death.
Please.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Aren't you a mercenary, Jake? Just pull it out. Do it! Ooh, that's a lot of blood.
Problem is that pulling something like that out of a normal person would cause them to bleed to death.
Right, right. But we're built different. Look at that.
She is built different.
How did that happen?
You want to tell me what the hell just happened?
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood they should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I could stand.
Funny how I died during the cutscenes, though.
Doing?
Oh wow, look at the bones.
The data's gone.
What data?
Our GPS?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million.
Can't they just draw blood from him?
It doesn't work like that, Mir.
Do it again?
No. Come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
He only had one genome, and he lost it.
All your intel saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you?
Well, dang.
Moving on up.
Hey, look. There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Mm-hmm. Okay. First, we find the data. Then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips.
Where?
I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each
one's
position.
Oh, three! Why couldn't it have just been one?
Find your gear, and I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee.
How much data were in those things?
Many, many gigabytes.
New gun! Dang it, I did not want to have this weapon.
What did you get?
A sniper rifle.
Well, I mean, you have to use it.
I mean, you know what that means.
Oh, wait. I don't need assault rifle ammo, game.
I have infinite.
What's moving? Something moved.
And they're encased in a cocoon.
Oh boy.
Well, isn't pretty.
I mean, beauty is in the eye of the beholder. I'm sure a certain someone would like these creepy designs.
Are we talking about Meg?
Yeah. As much as she likes the... what? The Scarlet Nexus ones. Were we supposed to grab a key over there? Oh. No, we can't. I can't. I can get... No, can we? Yeah? Yes? No? No, yes? Yes.
Oh, no, I just went the opposite direction of you. Start looking around.
Oh no, wait, I can't get over there. Can I get over there? I can't get over there. Never mind. Don't listen to me. It's so dark, it looks like there's no more floor, but there is floor. I got one of your genomes. No, I got device B.
Just two more to go. Hope we find them before hypothermia sets in.
Oh, wow. Is that you? It's not you. That's not you.
It's not true. It's impossible.
There we go. Well, I'm glad I took the time to create that sound for you to use on stream.
I love how it took her a moment to be like, oh my god!
She was like, how did you know? Oh boy. Ooh. Why do these zombies have to have guns? You know.
How you doing over there?
I'm getting shot real bad. I have ammo now though, so that's a plus.
I see you.
I like how we just separated, not being afraid of the consequences of one of us probably dying. Oh.
Yeah.
That's fine. We'll live.
What could possibly go wrong?
We die.
Besides everything.
Well, how do you get up there? I don't know. Oh, wow. I am so scared. Where am I going? Oh, no. I'm somewhere. Oh, we have a map. I'm so dumb.
We do, but you can't see a whole lot on it.
I mean, I see a lot more than what I could see before. Oh, I just came back to the beginning. I think, did you go back to the beginning? I don't know.
Yeah, I think that's where I'm at. Oops.
I did it again. That's all I know.
I played with your heart.
No, don't go up the ladder. Wow, I can't auto cancel the ladder. What was it? If you go up one of the ladders in the middle, jump across and then go through a hole, it'll lead you right back to the beginning. Oh, why? Oh, there's people have helicopters. Not helicopters. What am I saying? Oh, if you slide when you're in the ice hill, you slide down.
Jump, jump, slide, slide.
Wow.
I'm on my way.
What is up with you? Thank you.
My leg!
Ooh, can I use this? I can use it.
Wait a tick.
Oh, am I dead? No, I'm not. You saw nothing.
Hold
can
on.
I... Oh, can you get up? Can
I
you get
thought
on?
I could.
Okay.
Apparently not.
Deuces. I think I'll go up the hill. You can maybe try to get the other key? Because it's a long way up.
Can sure try.
Dang. Did you know if you hit the explosive tanks with the vehicle, it explodes?
That is definitely high on the list of things I would expect to happen, yes.
Who is shooting at me? Am I dead? There's the key.
Good. This one looks okay too. Okay, one more and we're done.
It looks like there should be a way to get to the key from where you're at.
Okay.
The last key from where you're at. And I don't know how to get up there because I don't have another.
Dang. Well, I'll try to. I'll get it. Oh, you have to come here anyway. I am so sorry. I led you down the wrong path.
I don't have a way up there because I don't have a snowmobile.
Oh, you can run up.
Let me run up.
You can run up.
No.
You just can't slide.
I thought it was going to make me slip if I tried to run up.
Oh, well, missing your shots. Ooh. There we go. Am I almost out of ammo? Yes.
I'm coming!
Ooh, there's boxes. I'll wait for you.
Got him.
Oh, that was easy. I don't like the sniper.
Well, the sniper doesn't like you.
Oh, yeah, I guess. I don't like bolt action snipers.
Oh. Okay.
Is there anything over here?
Gotcha.
Oh, what'd you grab?
Ready for the data chips?
The last data
yeah.
chip.
Thanks for the
oh!
help. Now let's
makes
get
sense.
Out of this cold.
Checks out. Ooh, barrels.
Is this an Atelier game?
Magnum ammo. Okay. What do you mean this is an Atelier game?
You said barrel.
Oh, okay.
Barrel.
Where are we supposed to go?
I mean, I thought it was here, but I guess not.
It's more sad. Are we supposed to go back down?
I think so.
Oh, an emblem.
Pop. Pop goes the weasel.
Well, dang.
Hey, some squirrel parts.
I'm surprised we found them with all the snow.
I didn't see a faster way down.
Yeah.
Just running back.
I feel like we can get one of the vehicles. There should be two of them now. Where did I leave mine? I don't know. Oh, there's a barrel over here. Oh, there it be. With the amount of time we took, we would have been dead. With just hypothermia.
And we don't exactly have the warmest clothing.
Right. But we're mutants. What way are we supposed to go? Oh, I'm getting out. I don't trust me. Oh, wow. How do we get over there?
Very, very carefully. I drove down. Like, you just keep going south.
Yeah, but you went back to the entrance, right? Have you found a way?
And then you run back up here. You might be able to come across from this bridge. Maybe. Maybe not. I can't tell. Nope. Probably not.
Okay.
Looks like you have to go over where I parked my thing.
Oh,
snowmobile.
Did you make your part there?
Huh?
Oh, I see you.
You need to go this way. There should be a spot you can jump.
Oh.
You see where my snowmobile is?
Yes.
Should be a spot you can jump. And then you should be another spot where you can jump down.
All right.
Boing.
Remember when the next Fable 4 was announced? 3 years ago?
No.
Oh, no?
Right.
Oh, I didn't even see that path.
The guy who makes that game, assuming it's still Peter Molyneux at the helm, is not someone I like listening to because he likes to promise a whole lot more than what's gonna be in there.
Gotcha.
If Fable 3 had been everything he was promising it was going to be, it would have been mind-blowing.
Oh, that was quick. Jack, we should hug each other. To be even warmer.
You have to share body heat.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
What's wrong with you, Sherry? How old is Wesker? This guy looks like he's 20. Was Wesker in his 50s? How old is Chris?
I don't know.
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
What happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
That's all right.
Why is he suddenly so nice?
Yeah, you got...
Is he... Perhaps catching feelings?
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me,
maybe.
Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is a BSAA guy's sister, right?
He's like, dang, my dad
they
died too.
Lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
No matter what.
What time is it? 28. 28 minutes.
Looks like we got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
Each story is a love story.
Could be.
So far, so good.
Breaching charges.
Oh, how nicely positioned snow machines, snowmobiles. It's like they were set up for us.
It's an avalanche. Let's get out of here.
Told them to keep the noise down.
I like how I can't get on until you get on.
We gotta go at the same time.
We're probably gonna die here a lot because of me.
Oh, I'm sure you won't be the only reason.
Oh
no! Guess it was the first death.
I was about to slide out. If you didn't, I was. I was like, I wonder if you can just slide off if you go off the rail. Yep.
The answer is yes.
Sure can.
The answer might surprise you.
Sounds coming down. That must really hate us today.
We'll make it. Just keep going. Anyway, I don't hate you.
Oh, great. That helps.
I don't hate you. I just don't like you. Oh, this reminds me of, what was it, Yakuza 4? Or was it Yakuza 5? Either 4 or 5, I can't remember. Probably five.
Keep your speed up! I don't want to be buried out here!
No! Am I dead?
Yahoo! What did you do?
Don't stick too much on the left side, because if the avalanche touches you a little bit, you're dead. So, checkpoint.
Beautiful programming.
Okay. I didn't even know that an avalanche was there.
Oh god. Oh god. I'm surprised they didn't outright kill me because I bonked the tree.
Oh! Trees are coming from the right. Okay. So
oh,
stay
god,
in the middle.
I bonked another tree.
Oh no.
Oh no!
I guess we're in for a tree to.
I need to make like a tree and leave.
Oh, is that a saying?
Yes.
Huh, it's the first time I heard it.
That is genuinely surprising.
How does the tree leave?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Oh, I missed the emblem on the right. Oh, actually, in the Arts and Elico stream, I did mean to write auto. I was like, don't spell auto, because I'm dead. Because you've messed up sometimes.
Oh no.
There's gaps, there's holes in the floor.
Yeah, I remember this part being kind of rough. Although I think we hit a checkpoint. Oh, thank God.
Yeah. I think I confused myself. I think I was like, don't spell auto, but then I thought of auto, and then I don't know.
I'm assuming you tried to put auto and then your like phone auto-corrected?
I was on the computer.
Or were you on your computer?
I was on the computer. My brain auto-corrected.
My brain does that.
Like, I was purposely trying to mess it up, but I did it right.
Sometimes I have a whole sentence in my head and then I type it out and it is not.
Oh yeah, all the time.
Sentence.
All the time. 100%.
And it's really frustrating because then Meg will read it and she'll read it exactly as written. And I'll be like, no!
No. Oh! Last time I died, I think I was going too fast. And the floor didn't like rise up yet.
I don't know.
Oh, I know. That's what happened. Because I went that same path just now, and it worked. But I hit the brakes.
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Are you?
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Actually, before we move on, I need to take a like 5 minutes break.
Okay.
Nature calls.
Gotcha. Well then, as we wait, I will try to read out some puns. If y'all don't mind. 1 second as I take out the pun book. No, not that one. Not that one. Let's see. All the ones I have memorized I've already used. How do the trees get on the internet? They log on. Not to your liking? Okay. Okay. Let me get another one. I'm reading a book on the history of glue. Can't put it down. Get it? Because glue is sticky. No, it didn't like that one? Okay. Why are mummies scared of vacation? They're afraid to unwind. No? Okay, 4th time is the charm. What creature is smarter than the talking parrot? A spelling bee. Get it? No? Okay. Okay, maybe if the first four didn't get you, maybe the fifth one will get you. I invented a new word. Plagiarism. That wasn't a good one. Where do you take someone who has been injured in a peekaboo accident? To the ICU. Ooh, okay. Okay. Let's see if I got any more. Oh, this is a long one. A panda walks into a bar and says to the bartender, I have a scotch and... dot dot dot. Coke, thank you. Sure thing, the bartender replies and asks, but what's with the big paws? The panda holds up his hand and says, I was born with them. But why the long paws? I want to know.
And we're back.
Okay, I am on my last pun. What does it take longer to get from the first to the second base than it does to get from the second to the third base? Because there's a short stop in between. I don't get that one. I was just saying puns while you were gone. That was a whole 5 minutes.
Who's on first? What's on second?
Huh?
I don't know, who's on third?
Oh. Yeah, if you left the audio on, your audience was entertained.
I had it on my taking a break thing, so no.
No! Well, dang. Y'all hearing this now, miss some pretty good puns. There's like seven of them. What is he doing here? A key card. A glowing key card, to be in fact. I was gonna try to shoot him, but they didn't let me.
So we have to get in this container.
Oh! Is there space for another?
Yes.
Oh, that's fun. Oh, I thought he was gonna open it. Thanks for the news flash. Music stops, he means he's not here anymore.
I hope so. Yeah, you can't shoot those. It tells him where we are.
Oh, how do we get past the bugs then? I feel like it just pushes them close to us whenever we both get inside. Yeah, how do we get past the bugs then? If we can't shoot.
I'd have to see where they are to see it to tell you.
Okay. All you from here on out.
Going down.
Why the music playing?
Cause he's nearby.
Mirror, I'm scared.
Thing's gonna turn around, isn't it? Yeah. Look out, it's coming.
Oh!
It's coming! I wonder. All right, so here's what we're gonna do.
Mm-hmm.
Pack it. Get in the box.
Okay. I'm in the box.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
How does he not know?
That thing kill you?
He's supposed to be like super smart, right?
I don't think he's supposed to be super smart.
There's an insect left.
We might be able to get past this one if we can jump. Nope, can't jump down. Okay, this one's just kind of garden.
Okay. You get into the box.
All right.
He's found us.
Run!
Run!
He was right there. Oh shit, he found you.
He found us?
Maybe.
He found us. Okay. So that's how that looks like. Now we know.
And knowing is half the battle.
G.I. Joe.
That was scary though. Oh.
It's gonna go ahead and hide in here while you shoot that.
Okay.
Since I assume that's what you were gonna do.
Yes, I'm trying to see if there's two of them. There is two of them. I see
it. You might be able to get two of them if you do it right.
I'm trying to see that, but one of them is on the other side.
I'm not sure if you could do it with like a grenade.
Ah. If only I had one.
I'm sure I have some if you're wanting to try that method.
I think I have a method of my own.
Alrighty then.
He's found us.
I don't know if that killed him.
Before he comes.
Ooh. This is scary.
That thing kill you?
It's always so tense, I think, because he always shows up just as you close it.
Yeah.
Like, it doesn't matter how quick you do it. Well, let's see what's up here first.
He's over here. What are we supposed to do?
We can actually go down.
Oh.
We can jump down here. I don't know if that's smart.
Has to be.
Well, we got a checkpoint, so it must be.
No box, though. Oh, wow.
Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat.
You are totally visible.
Who gets out of the hiding spot before he's completely gone?
Apparently, George Jetson was born on July 31st of 2022.
Oh yes, I retweeted that. I retweeted that somebody was going to name their child after him today. Ready to go in the box?
Oh good, we have multiple different oh shit, there's one nearby. Do your thing. There's plenty of boxes around here.
Yeah. There's also
he's found us.
It wasn't letting me in.
Oh, do you have to get in the same one as me?
No, that one had rocks in it. The other one had rocks in it.
Oh. Maybe we should
check them.
Double check which ones we can get in then before we do anything again.
Okay, these two have rocks in them. These two, you can see.
So it's just the one that we got in.
Yes.
That's good.
Dang, there's so many of them.
Do we want to shoot two at the same time?
I mean, sure.
He's found us.
Not one of them. Run! Before he comes. Oh.
Wrong one.
No, no way.
Oh boy. I get the feeling we can only do this so many times.
Yeah. We have one more insect left.
There's gotta be a way around that, because I don't know if we're gonna get another.
Right.
Or maybe we don't need to get rid of that one. We can just
walk around.
Run around. You might want to move.
Yeah, I'm moving. Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them left. And they're switching sides. I don't know what to do then. Should we kill them and run for it?
Hold on. Let's see what our options are up here. Hello, Unversed.
Hey, Unversed. Sorry if I missed your message. Oh wait, they're both on the wrong side. I've made it.
Well, hey, I found something. Found skill points. 5,000.
5,000? I can't get it. Oh, I have to wait for you. There's an emblem up there.
Where?
I can see it.
It's probably not smart to shoot it, unfortunately.
Can I shoot it? Nope. I am locked. How's life? Well, life is like an onion. Unverse.
Your life has layers?
It has layers, and every time I peel it or try to cut it to make it to the center, I cry. Can't be as bad as a certain someone that almost cuts their fingers off every time they try to cut an onion.
God, that'd be the worst.
Yeah.
Cut yourself and get onion juice in it?
Mm-hmm. Having to buy gloves to prevent cutting your fingers.
Jake! Run!
No sliding there.
It said sliding was an option.
Oh, no, Mir, wrong way!
Oh my god, what?
Mir, wrong way!
It changed the direction on me. I'm sitting here going and then... I'm sitting here running, and then the camera changes and I'm like, what? Where am I going?
I thought Jake said he was built like a tank. He's a liar, a dirty liar.
I don't know if a tank would be able to.
Dang it. I don't see. Do you see Unversus' message?
Jake,
I don't see it. I see it on my overlay.
I don't need anything sensitive today.
I don't need anything sensitive today.
Oh, I guess I just keep holding down.
Oh, there's no way. Wait.
You have to slide.
I hate this game.
When you get to the end there, you gotta slide.
Cha-cha slide?
cha cha now, yo.
Back in the training days.
Shit! Run!
Slide to the left. Slide to the left. Two jumps now, yo.
That sucker.
Crisscross. Crisscross.
Oh, we're supposed to keep on moving.
No, probably. That's not communicated very well, video game. We need to learn how to convey how to do things, game.
They're selling this. I'm pretty sure they learned after their 7th game. Or 10th, 11th, 12th, 20th.
This is like the first Resident Evil where it was like this. That I'm aware of.
Oh, we need that key card.
We can't go anywhere without that key.
Oh, can you not? Let's go get it. Can you not see us?
Don't
what? I'm
when
dead.
You walk on, yeah, when you walk on there, it tells him where you are.
Where am I supposed to walk? Is there a special flooring
around?
Somewhere? Around?
Yeah, you don't have to walk directly at it.
We can't go anywhere without that key.
Let's go get it. I'm sorry, Amir. Was that me?
Yeah, that's you. Come over here.
Oh, we're dead. Okay.
Thanks a lot.
I thought we were running back. I'm sorry. Okay, let me think. Let me think.
So we go over here.
Oh, I am so sorry.
And there's a team thing here.
I saw the team thing. I you know, I missed some stuff, you know?
And then I have to go back. And I think I have to, like, distract him or something. Hold on.
Oh no.
What do you think of that, sucker?
Quiet, he'll hear you.
Yeah, Mir, quiet. It's not like we died 3 times. The entertainment
something
in this.
About, like how it said, like, set remote bomb, and I'm sitting here like, I don't have any remote bombs.
I have some remote bombs. Time to go. That was easy. It only took one try. Ooh.
Whoop. Well, you'll be back.
When I said
and
I wanted to be...
numbers.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. When I said I wanted to be chased, I didn't mean this.
The chased has become the chosed.
What? What does that mean?
The reverser has become the reversed.
There we go. How many doors are there?
A bunch.
They like should show it right before you close every door that it just he just breaks the last one. Oh, I see his little feet. It looks kind of funny. It looks kind of janky.
You're still on a timer, so.
Oh, this last one is taking longer. Ooh, this should kill it.
You'd think so.
That didn't work.
Stop him?
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Must keep going.
I don't know how I keep on making these QTEs.
Yeah.
you have to do any?
Yes, I'm doing a ton of them.
Because it's got me doing some too.
I'm sorry, Umber. I see your message. I will get to it. Sooner than later.
Oh shit. I hit the wrong button.
Oh no. This is the drill that will pierce the nemesis. There we go. Easy. Easy.
We did it. We beat him.
I feel like my computer audio is too high. No, I don't know if that one girl likes me or not. Not too well, Unverse. I don't know if that one girl I've been talking to you about likes me as well. So we're on the same boat.
Is that the exit?
But you know how we'll know?
Yeah.
By telling
Once
her how we
get out
feel.
There, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be close by.
That's the only way. I guess you can take hits, but you never know.
You miss every shot you don't take.
Right? And I've been missing every single shot. Every single one.
That's the rendezvous.
About damn time.
Nah, that's too complicated. Dang. Mir, I couldn't tell you how many times I've been rejected, but it's been quite a few. Ada? How is Ada everywhere?
You know,
but this is purple-dressed Ada.
One hell of a punch, lady.
Not, red shirt Ada.
You're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? He lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile.
Oh, Albert! I prefer Albert. Albie? Let's call him Albie.
He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
Wait, how is he mad that Chris killed his father when he didn't even know who his father was?
I guess because Chris took away any chance he had of knowing who his father was.
But I mean, Wesker, come on now.
Jake doesn't know anything about what Wesker was like.
Olmvers, I remember the last time I got rejected. I think she said, thank you for the kind words. Never talk to me again. There's that. Not sure if I'm helping. We only got 5,000 points. I only got 5,000 skill points from that.
I think I got maybe like 10,000.
10,000, wow. Oh, I think it's because you got those 5,000 points that I missed.
Yarp.
And you went back to look. Life is hard. But you just gotta keep on trucking along.
You it's know what, you, the hanging in there, Star.
You know what's keeping me going? Finishing One Piece. And that still has a couple of years. And maybe I'll find something else.
It's the thing you use to tell your friends you're doing all right, but you could lose it at any moment.
What Mir said. Oh, so he's Jake Wesker.
Hey, it's your man.
You home?
Oh, easy, Lu Yao. I see how hung long.
Ew, One Piece. Oh, is this all you? Right. Oh no, I'm in a what was it? A gown? Oh, I'm showing too much. Don't look at my screen. This suddenly became PG-18. Ooh, can I turn on the music? Oh no, copyrighted music! I don't know if it is.
Copyrighted music?
Can I do anything in here?
Alright.
Do I go through the toilet? Oh, I guess that was all you. I looked at the TV. That's all I did. That isn't scary at all. Dang. Addison? Pretty smart, pretty smart. Oh. Oh?
That was quite shocking.
They beat me to it.
I'm not even gonna attempt to fight until I get a gun.
Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted.
Two test subjects. I feel like I'm in the world of Mirror's Edge.
The Mirror's Edge?
Permission to use firearms has
been. Yeah, everything's white.
Oh, I'm seeing some blue.
Jake. You're still alive.
Ooh, they like each other.
Serpentine.
I did not know I was going to be naked this sequence. Oh, there you go. Are you also doing assassination kills?
No.
No?
Why is it taking so long for my stamina to come back?
Oh.
I don't have a gun or anything, I just have my fists.
Yeah, all I have is this baton, but I'm getting behind the enemies and one-shotting them with the assassination. Go. Aw, dang. Was I supposed to wait and have him input the code? Oh wow! I am supposed to wait, okay.
Got a little lost there for a moment.
She's practically naked. She's showing a little too much. I guess she's not naked. She's showing a little too much.
Is a surprisingly showy nurse gown. Or hospital gown.
Line, I forgot what the emblems were. How do you expect me to put the thing on? I already forgot what it was. Was it It was this, this, and I think this. Run. That was scary. Okay. Whew.
You're doing your thing, I'm doing my thing. Making my way downtown. I think this is something I was supposed to get to before you made it all the way through.
Oh boy, what am I supposed to do?
I'm coming.
Well, dang.
Right. Is there a passcode in there or something?
I don't know. I can't check. Why do they keep on having infinite enemies coming out? I don't like that.
Where are you at?
Am I dead? I'm probably dead. Oh, thank you. That made this a lot easier.
I have control of the...
I hope that was Jake.
Things.
Okay, let me see if this...
You know the...
I'm hoping it's the same code. It is the same code. Okay. Well, not to alarm you, but I have like 2 boxes of health.
Okay, well, I don't... I only have 3 different things I can control here.
Okay.
I have no idea where you're at.
Me neither. It says to go through this door, but I can't go through this door.
Out of curiosity, what is the code that you've been putting in?
You remember? Yes. I don't know how to explain it. It's like the first one's a whole bunch of lines.
Okay, there's...
like a lot of straight lines crossing each other.
Okay.
And then there's like the circle, then it goes down almost like a spoon, and then it has like a floor. And then it's like a horizontal 8.
Oh, got it.
Okay. The alpha symbol, is that it? I don't know. Oh, I have 2 Discord messages.
Ooh.
Do I have 2 Discord messages? Discord says I have 2 Discord messages.
So I guess that was the thing. You had to tell me what the password was.
Jake.
Gotcha.
So I could get through.
Weird. I'm not seeing any messages on my phone. But desktop Discord is telling me something.
Where are we?
China.
Obviously, but where? Why?
Don't know. Don't care.
Oh.
There's no, I'm done being their guinea pig.
What did they do to you?
Plenty. They said something about using my antibody to enhance the C virus.
Oh no. What else did they say?
You know anything about an Albert Wesker?
What?
Take that as a yes. We talked about him a lot. I guess he had an antibody that could fight off any virus. Apparently, he abused his gift, took it for granted, and then ended up turning himself into some kind of monster.
The Omega symbol, that's the name. Thank you, Universe.
Skipped out on us. No, no, no. He was actually a freaking nut job who almost destroyed the world.
Your father's actions have nothing to do with you.
Yeah, but his blood does. It's the whole reason why we're even here. I mean, come on. You really think that crazy doesn't run in the family? That nothing of who my father was didn't somehow get passed on down to me? You of all people should know that's true. I'm just saying. The man that I am, the things that I've done, at least it all makes a little bit more sense now.
You know what other people would say Wesker was?
You can blame your father all you want.
Hot.
But at some point, you have to take responsibility
for your own. At least Chris would. Right, Mir?
Wait, what?
Not to forget. If, no, never mind. Zip in my mouth. It's too late for this.
You just say something about Wesker saying she'd be hot.
No, I didn't say that.
Uh-huh.
I did say those words, but you added two words I did not. I think... Oh, is it Jake was talking about how... he inherited a lot of crazy from his dad? And I was like, well, a lot of people said Wesker was hot, so... you could say he inherited that too. That's what I said. I never said that Wesker would say. I don't know. I don't know Wesker. I don't know him.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Don't pay attention to me. I'm not gonna say a word for the rest of the stream.
I'll believe that when it happens.
I'm being weird? You're being weird, Unverse. But look at me in the eye.
Damn, already broke his
Dang, you're right.
What the hell's this?
There was a chest down there in a room.
Okay.
A singular chest.
You're being so weird.
Oh, Mirbo, let me know. I got Meg some spoons for Christmas. Do you think she would like them?
You got what?
Spoons? It's the Ray and Nicolio spoon.
Oh.
There's a lot of guys. Oh, where did he come from?
I don't know.
Can you read what that says, Mir?
Read what?
Can you read what's on the wall?
That's all Chinese. I mean, they use the same characters as Japanese, but I mean, I might be able to read, like, a character or two.
Okay.
Nothing that would make sense. I think we want to try and get, like, all of these ID medals.
I picked one of them on the ground randomly. I'm not sure...
Yeah, I don't remember what they're... I think you, like, can get a weapon early.
Oh.
I don't remember what it is, though. If you get all of them. But I don't remember how many there are. I just remember being at this point in... someone coming in and being like, it's so cool to see someone playing this game, even though people say it sucks. And I was like, yeah, I'm having fun with it. It's just a goofy action movie.
Hey, is it? Are you dead?
I'm fine.
I was talking to the zombie. It wasn't dying.
Why won't you die?
Now I don't have any handgun ammo because of it. Oh
boy, I wish I could give you some of mine.
Oh, I got the 2-for-1 special. I hope that's it.
Hey, I got another medal.
I also got another medal.
Oh my god.
Wow.
I'll tell you this. It took a lot of money to build some of this space.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one tiny room they had me in.
Dang, am I dead? Am I dying?
I'm
dead. Oh yeah, I'm dead. Super dead.
Oh, he went and zapped you. I guess we need to try and stick together then.
Yeah, I don't know. They kept on coming out of this one room and I was like,
I just farm them for money.
We have 3 medals.
We're back down to 3.
Where? Okay. There is this room.
This is the group that I killed to get one.
Okay, I killed this group for one.
Boop.
Well, I'm asleep, y'all. I'll see you later. Okay, Inverse. Have a good night. Dang it, I forgot to talk to you about Xenoblade and Digima.
Have a nice night. Wait, where are you at?
They're not dropping an emblem this time. They dropped them before. Oh. There you go. I was in the library.
Was in the library with the wrench.
With the wrench? What do you mean?
It was Colonel Mustard in the library with the wrench.
Ranch? Colonel Mustard.
Have you never played the board game Clue?
Nope.
Well,
first time hearing about it.
That's why that reference is going right over your head. I feel old.
Board game called Blue? Just the color blue?
Blue. C-L-U-E.
Oh, Clue! Huh. You're not that much older than me.
I'll tell you this. I'm old.
A lot of money to build something this big.
No kidding. I never saw anything outside the one crappy room they had me in.
That wasn't bad. That was a pretty decent room.
Was it?
I mean, how'd you get down?
Right. Well, I had a spot I could jump from. I assume there's a spot you can get down from as well.
I went your way and I see nothing.
Might have to go the other way.
Okie dokie.
Oh yeah, we don't want to go out the big door yet.
Okay, I was just picking up the metal.
Alright, let's see here.
It works!
Man, this dude came out and just made like a fucking beeline for you.
Oh, there's the weapon.
Is it a?
You can't get to it though.
Where is it at?
To all the way to the back. Over there.
Oh, okay.
Oh, am I supposed to jump? Why would I jump back up? How do you open this? Did you see some sort of mechanism we could use?
I think it's in this
door
with the ID thing on it, but I don't know what we need to do to open it.
Maybe we need enough IDs? We have 6.
I can throw you back up there.
Let me Google. Let me Google. Are you still? Dang it. I keep on saying, is this game for adults? Oh, it's because of how many kids? How many ID? Find 16 ID medallions to unlock this weapon.
16?
16.
So there's 10 more in this building.
I don't get it. You'll find a large stone and Chinese some stairs. Avoid these stairs and explore a storage closet on the ground level. An emblem is in that storage closet.
Let's go looking around then.
There's a nightclub somewhere? I don't know, Mir. I don't know. It says we're supposed to be able to find 2? You can send me back up.
I can send you back up and then I can get back up there.
It says we're supposed to find 10 and then after we find the 10... There should be more somewhere? But I don't know where the nightclub is. Oh. Oh, so Meg and I stopped in the area where you have to move an internal sonata. You have, like, it's this one dungeon and you have to move this one floor around left to right.
Uh-huh.
And I got so lost. Supposedly there's 2 in here. I don't know what they're talking about.
I'm not sure how many we've already gotten in here.
Right. I don't know if we're supposed to be opening that door. I think there was supposed to be one in that one room I went to at the beginning. It was on the bottom floor where we started.
Yeah, I'm all the way back down here, but I don't see anything.
Okay, maybe this room? Oh, there's a medallion here.
Bop.
Can I not hit it?
Probably need a gun.
Dang it.
Well, I don't see anything else down here.
Yeah, me neither. Well, guys, whoever's watching, we tried our best.
I tried my best.
Sometimes, even when you try your best, you won't get the things you want. So. I'm gonna go ahead and open that door. And nobody can stop me.
I'd like to see me try.
I'd like to see you try as well.
Library. Yeah, I don't know.
I can't read this. I think I need to fit something in there. Jake could probably read this.
Oh, Mir, you can read it. Go read it. Your character at least can.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, right. He can. He totally spoke it. Wait, how am I supposed to read it?
Oh, no, there's something in here that you need to read. Maybe that's what opens the door, the gate?
Maybe.
See this big guy? Gotta read that.
Oh, there's the number.
Oh?
All we have to do now is find the rest of them.
What's behind door number one?
So, what they have you doing for the past 6 months?
You name it. They were trying to research the virus I'm carrying. It was the same thing I went through after Raccoon City. It was just as shitty
it's
the second
the nightclub.
Time.
Jeez.
Oh!
I'm sorry.
Nice.
Taking out the trash at night.
Oh, now we only have one emblem.
Yeah, I dropped the six that we had in the thing.
Oh, that makes sense.
So that's seven.
Is there only one in here? I guess so.
So now the question is, how do we get up there?
I don't think we have to get up there.
Well, there's something we have to do in here.
Yes, I know what that is. Oh, I got two medals. Yes, we're supposed to play the piano.
Oh, hey, there we go.
Can I play the piano? Nope.
I don't know. Can you?
Nope.
That's a fun little callback to Resident Evil 1.
There's another door over here, isn't there? Are we not supposed to keep on going forward atop? Oh no. Oh, I got you scared me for a second. I thought I continued the story. Okay, I guess we can come back up later. There's a pool up here. With pink lemonade.
There's a team thing down here in that door that I just opened.
I am on my way.
Go and get him.
Oh, this continues the story though, right?
No, this is the secret thing from the ID chip.
Okay.
At least, I mean, that's what I was led to believe, because we used the chips to open it up.
Data from your experiments. Here we go.
Uh-oh. I think this continues the story. No secret weapon, then.
Hello.
It's all right here.
Why don't you call your boss?
I should have read more.
It's me, Sherry Birkin. Yes, he's okay. We were detained at a facility in China. Really? All right, I'll send you our exact coordinates. They're already here in China. It's over. We're saved.
Hallelujah. So you ready?
Yeah, we were supposed to go into the room with the pink pool.
Now let's get the hell out.
Oh.
And then once we went back to the comms room, a tank was supposed to attack us.
Oh. Well.
Oh, can we go back? We can go back.
These guys aren't much for conversation.
Good. I was sick of this place anyway.
Oh, there's people. There's a lot of people. Oh, there's a tank right now. Huh.
Oh my God.
Run!
Oh,
ow. Ow. What? No, why is it going back?
I guess we can get the secret weapon. Oh, wait, are you supposed to help me?
Hold on.
I think you're gonna have to go back down. Okay.
Oh, it destroyed the thing that we put the tokens in.
Yeah.
I think we hacked up. Or I hacked up.
I'll just keep on running.
Alright, I can get you up over here then.
Thank you. Oh.
Ow,
oh dang.
Now I'm dying. Ow.
Okay, let's do the jump thing.
Okay, now let's do the jump thing.
Thank you. Sucks that I need somebody to help me with that.
Ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka.
Oh, I wonder if we can have the tank shoot the gate.
Unlikely.
You want to try it out?
I don't think it's going to do anything.
Let's try it out.
Jake, I need some help.
All right, well. Let me know when you need to get back up so that I can let you up.
Okay. He's not shooting at me. Oh, now it is.
Jake! Don't leave me!
Oh no, I don't think it worked. Oh no, the gun is gone.
RIP.
Sorry about that, I thought that would work. Also, there's a medallion right under the tank.
That's a good spot for it. Alright. So... do we want to try redoing it to get the thing?
Nah, we're good.
Just
want
to move up.
Move
All right,
on.
Come over here. I can let you up.
Oh! Should have done this the first time. Oh!
Ow. Try again.
Hurry up. Come on!
I mean, since we know what we're doing, it would go pretty quick, but it's up to you.
I think we're good.
Oh, I have to get on the left.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Dang.
Jesus Christ!
But you're built like a tank. Oh, you're dead. Are you dead?
Get up. Oh, come on! That's bullshit! Like, right as I got up, it shot me again.
Yeah.
What am I supposed to do against that?
Fight it with Gutso.
Jesus Christ!
We're supposed to die. I'm sorry. That should have been me.
There's some boxes back here.
Hey.
Oh, where? Ooh. Ammo.
Hey.
Uh-oh.
Oh, come on. Enough already.
I love the little slow-mo sequences. Box is in here. A lever, a lever. Oh, I messaged Omniverse about the thing he said last week, and he said he was just joking.
What thing?
Oh, what was it? I don't remember. Like, he said one thing and then left.
Oh, right.
How the heck am I supposed to get to their side?
Swing off that statue if I got it to the right angle.
Move the statue. I guess that's you.
That works. Let's try it again.
Thank you. Oh, it's aiming at me now? What are you supposed to be doing?
Come on, just a little more.
I need it to spin this stupid statue around again. Every time it moves forward, it spins the statue.
Oh!
And then I can jump.
Why are there...
I found a bike, just hold on!
Okay!
Is Sherry.
I mean, you've been getting her name right pretty consistently, so. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this part.
Dang, if only we had that new weapon.
If only.
Jake, go. What? Who waits until they shoot? Dang. Okay. Dang. End of chapter 3. Got Bear Commander. I don't know what that means, but I got it and I like it.
That is the assault rifle that I'm using.
Oh, it just gives it. Okay. Huh.
Driving on Highway 40 in my big old pickup truck.
Sometimes I see a tweet, I'm like, ooh, should I like it? And I see that it got tweeted out like 2 seconds ago, and I'm like, maybe I shouldn't.
Nope. Smack it as soon as you see it.
Smack it as soon as you see it.
I've actually had someone direct message me because I liked something that they tweeted almost immediately, and it wasn't someone that I follow. It was someone that posted something about either Simpo Gear or Arthur Nelico.
Yeah,
they were like, how did you do that?
You're trying to mow us down!
It's kind of hard to aim like this.
Yeah, it's gonna be hard.
I don't want.
I'll try to keep it as straight as I can. In front.
I have infinite ammo. I can't aim at front.
Oh, okay.
I can only aim at the back. Man, if I got infinite ammo, accuracy 0.6.
Say goodbye to your accuracy.
0.67%.
How is this bike still going?
God. Jake!
This city's going to hell in a handbasket.
No QTEs, please.
Hey! Shoot that thing, would ya?
Wait, what? Where did you shoot from?
Oh, it turned to the front.
Next time I'll
Oh, it looked like you would like fall into the ground.
No.
Shot off some barrels and then jump back on or something.
Hold on as tight as you can, okay?
You think this is a handgun? No, it's a machine gun.
Oh no.
Dang it, Mir.
Well,
it'd be cool if it would explode it and Sherry, was Sherry her name? Sherry just gets on top of Jake's legs, his arms, and Jake just starts running.
Just thought I'd let you know I never did learn how to drive a motorcycle.
Oh. Me neither, though.
And I haven't driven a car in a long time.
Oh, really? I haven't driven a car since 6 hours ago?
It's been over a year or more.
I mean, you're getting your practice in right now.
Of course.
I can't shoot. It won't let me.
This is all driving.
I am tapping X and my arm is crying. It's crying out in pain.
I'm on my way.
Oh, am I dead? No, I'm not.
Gotcha.
You okay?
Dang.
Wait, what? That didn't even look like what I hit.
You are dead.
You are dead.
That scared me a bit.
You okay?
Yes.
Great.
Nice catch.
I need to focus a little more on not touching the cars.
This is a million times better than what they had us do in Resident Evil 5 with the motorcycles and the machine gun.
Oh, come on. That wasn't those are easy points, though.
I don't know.
Once you know what to do.
We had to reset the thing to get max health.
I actually found out that that stage is insanely easier with an AI partner just because the AI knows exactly what to do.
Oh, my bad for not being as good as the AI partner.
No, I mean, it just knows what to do. It's okay. Like, it's cheating.
Okay.
The helicopter's back!
Master was waiting for us. Hang on!
I'm kinda tempted to finish their story today.
Oh,
since we're on chapter 4, right?
Well, I think so.
Oh, Mir, you're stressing me out. I saw him, and I just started blasting.
So I started blasting.
Oh, we can switch sides. Oh, no, never mind. I lied.
I was about to say, I'm not sure that would be smart. Cause you can switch gun arm.
Yes, I can. That's what I meant. I clicked it. And I was like, oh, neato.
That's like one of my favorite things in the Transformers game I was playing a while back.
Mm-hmm.
Because they're Transformers, of course they can just move the gun to the other arm.
As if we didn't have enough problems.
I mean, almost everyone can, right?
I mean, it's a third-person shooter where you can change what side you shoot from, so you can still be hiding. That's not something a lot of games do.
Nope.
There's some games that don't allow for vertical look. Vertical y-axis invert. And if a game doesn't have that,
Doom?
Yeah, I can't play games like that anymore.
Well, the thing with that is that it just automatically puts the bullets at whatever elevation it needs to be to hit whatever you're aiming at. And there's also mods for games like Doom so that you can aim.
Gotcha.
But I guess Doom is a bit of an outlier because that game is very moddable.
Mm-hmm. Like the Nier thing that was on Twitter. Yes. Oh, yeah. Oh, we're here already. Oh, this is I remember.
The Nier thing on Twitter was apparently a very elaborate.
Yeah.
Hey, we made mod tools for the game kind of thing.
It was I hated it because a whole bunch of modders were like, this is impossible. You can't mod this, and they made it possible, and I was like, what?
Because at the time, they didn't know that was possible.
At the time?
They didn't know that you could mod the game that much. It was the entire point was that they were introducing the fact that you could, and they're going to be sharing the tools to do so.
Huh. And then Yoko Taro was like, I don't know if that's the secret or not.
Yoko Taro was like, don't talk to me. He didn't say, I don't know. His response was literally just, don't ask me. Ask the people in my Twitter bio. Which was so funny because he just was feeding into it.
A lot of people thought it was like promotional stuff or like a sequel or something. Which would have been nice.
There were a lot of people that were like, oh my god, I hope it's Dragon Guard 4!
Or a remake of the first two games.
Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't be against it, but I don't know how Dragon Guard. I don't know what they would do to remake Dragon Guard 1. There's people that would be pissed if you gave it better combat, because apparently that's part of the point of the game, is that the combat sucks. And that it's very repetitive.
I think maybe better combat and better story. Like,
I don't think you want to fuck with the story. That's getting into territory that is going to piss off a lot of people.
Yeah, but I mean,
adding to it.
Yeah, adding to it, but like, what was it? It's like a lot of game developers can't do the full story as they envisioned because of limitations.
That's true.
But now they definitely have the budget to do whatever they want.
You might get the budget to do whatever he wants.
Wait, come on, Yoko Taro? Come on.
Yeah. Depends on what he wants to make.
What was it?
Honestly, it's a miracle that Nier Automata got what it did.
Yeah. And it did great. What was it? I think I was watching a video of how the Xenosaga story had to get cut a lot.
He's the last one.
Yeah, I remember hearing about that. I don't remember too much about it, but...
Dang.
Bro.
I like how there's just those random poles everywhere.
I thought we'd be here all night. This way!
Okay!
What was it? That pole was made for me. Like the hole?
This pole was made for me.
Dang. How do I get over there?
Working on it.
I see. Oh my god, at work I have these coworkers that sometimes get into conversations and they just get super awkward. Cause they start raising their voices and I'm like, could y'all not? It's 4 PM on a Thursday. And it's like they continue until like 6 and I'm like, go home.
Kind of making this up as they go.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too well for him, is it? Want to show him how it's done?
I don't even know what we're doing anymore. I don't even know what our goal is anymore. Why are we here?
We're trying to give the people the So what you have to do is with the assault rifle, there's a button you can press while you have it readied to swap it to shooting grenades.
Oh, how do you do that? Oh, why? Oh.
I was gonna say I don't know, because for me it's
EA Sports. It's in the game.
In the game.
I made it.
I'm not sure how to get up.
Oh, it's a two person thing.
Oh. Okay.
Because you know, teamwork makes the dream work. Oh, there's a ladder over here I gotta kick down.
You have to help me. Oh wait, never mind.
Sorry. I kicked it.
I was sitting there, like, waiting to give you a boost. Because I hit the button because I thought I was supposed to, like, wait for you to grab me, but...
Gotcha.
I guess Sherry's not strong enough for that.
No. Sadly, she isn't. You know, there's something I do that I hate doing. Before sending a message to somebody or talking to them, I try to think of what they'll respond with. And think of an answer before they respond, but then they respond with a completely different answer, and then I stumble.
Oh, but...
I'm like, what am I supposed to say now? This is all just a big U-turn. Where are you supposed to go?
We're waiting for the helicopter to come back over here. Come on. Come on.
Doesn't Chris take care of that helicopter?
We have to shoot at it too for some stupid reason.
I'm sorry.
He's not sorry. Come on.
It's moving too fast. Dang, we both missed. And now we wait. Hey, Sherry and Jake's story is pretty short. How do we make it longer? There we go. Thank you, Chris. And, Pierre. Why does Chris give everyone that look? He gave it to Leon.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
Oh, he knows.
Why?
For a reason. They just rubbed him the wrong way.
He smacked them up real hard. Then he shot him with the rocket launcher while he was burning alive in the volcano. Chris also needs to take some lessons in how to talk to people. So does Leon.
Since we're in a spot where we can stop, I like need to go to the bathroom really quick.
Okay, I'll wait. I you know what? I'll take a break as well. I'm not gonna put the pause screen on since I'm scared my stream might die. So.
I think we'd have to just kind of sit here and hope nothing happens.
Oh yeah, I'll be back. We'll be back in a couple minutes. Well, I'm back. I should have a scene called the Natsu's Pun Time Corner whenever we take breaks. Let's see what new puns we are in store for us using the pun app. I used to be addicted to the hokey pokey, but I turned myself around. That was bad. Ooh, okay. The biggest knight at King Arthur's round table was Sir Circumference. He acquired his size from eating too much pie. Get it? No? Okay. On third time's a charm, right? Did you know the first French fries weren't actually cooked in France? They were cooked in Greece. That was a good one. When did the piece of bread? What did the piece of bread say to the knife? Butter me up. Oh, that was all right. That's a solid 2.5 out of 10. The shovel was a groundbreaking invention. Are you even trying puns? Are you even trying? A termite walks into a bar and asks, is the bartender here? A termite walks into the bar and asks, is the bartender? I don't get it.
Asking why? If the bar is tender.
I don't get it.
Because termites lost. Eat wood.
Yeah, but what does that have to do with the bar?
The bar is usually a wooden counter.
Is it? Is it?
In a lot of places, yeah.
Okay.
All right.
Why is there always a gate around cemeteries? Because people are always dying to get in. That was the last one. I should have a scene called Natsu's Pun Corner, and it's just a bigger picture of me, a very much bigger picture of me, just saying puns.
Oh, sorry, this is what I get for ordering Mountain Dew with my groceries.
Oh, getting that gamer fuel.
I got some Baja Blast.
Oh.
Oh, I think there's some.
Oh no, this is this part. In their pocket.
Which part would that be?
That's when we're getting chased by the big guy again.
You remember when we had to fight him with Leon and Lena?
Mm-hmm.
think that's what we're coming up to.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything.
Wait, did you see the zombies run this way?
These terrorists have unleashed
bioweapons. I saw them run somewhere.
So the whole world's going to hell.
Huh.
And you're the only one who can save it.
Well,
shit. Nope, there's more boxes.
More boxes. Thank you.
More water, less Baja.
More water, less Baja. No, why'd you make noise, Mir? We have to let them walk away.
I was starting to move forward and the guy towards the back saw me.
Gotcha.
I didn't even shoot. And this thing's about to hatch.
I'm surprised you haven't gotten the shotgun yet.
Yeah, that's weird. Oh, this place looks familiar. Kind of.
We also haven't met the zombie that duplicates itself and it doesn't die.
Going on up.
Sherry, it's open.
Oh, door over here is open.
One day I'm gonna end up cosplaying as Mute. Oh. I can't go the way you went.
You have to come on the floor or on the ground.
Oh. Is it dead? Are you dead? Are you done dying?
Oh, it's dead now.
There we go.
Hey.
Actually, I haven't checked this. What does she say? No, not that one.
Yeah.
Glad you're on my side.
These two are so nice. The other ones are kind of negative with each other. Okay.
Come on. Come on.
Smells like death.
Hurry up.
Just like a donut.
What was it? I don't know.
A ladle.
Okay. Nice. I think. I was about to shoot with a grenade launcher.
Well, I'm glad you showed some restraint.
I was like, wait a minute, Mir's gonna get hurt. Oh, we should have played the sweater song from SpongeBob whenever... Never mind. No, the turtleneck song. Whenever Chris got his...
There's a point thing right behind you.
I got it.
In the box.
Thank you.
In the box.
Whoa.
Dang. Let's see if I can. Oh! I was about to say, let's see if he can stick the landing.
Jake! Are you okay?
Taking bigger spills. Of course, I don't have that healing factor of yours.
Too bad the fall didn't knock the wise ass out of you.
Oh! They make a good couple. What was the point of going all the way up there if we were gonna go and come right back down?
Well, we didn't know we were gonna come back down. Unless you're talking about from the game design.
The thing. Game design? I don't know.
Like a game design perspective, like.
Oh, you have a shotgun?
Yes.
Where?
Remember? I've played this game as him before.
Oh, I'm sorry. I never saw you use it, so I wasn't sure.
Well, I've been sticking more to the assault rifle for a while, but these things take like a full friggin' clip. Where are they shooting
from? Oh, from the roof.
Ow. Ow.
There we go. It took so long to die. Okay, are we done?
That one is gonna hatch.
Is it? No.
Come on. Even if it does, I'm good.
Okay.
Well, I mean, I...
Oh, am I supposed to help you up?
No.
No? Sure. Okay.
Oh, I have to go over here.
Okay.
Another bolted door? Seriously?
There's a door you gotta.
Okay, on my way.
I'm on my way.
It's open! Come on!
Yep, it opened.
Get up, get up, get up.
Where did it go?
Did you kill it?
No. It ran off. I don't see it.
It's all the way down there for some reason.
We can forget about it then.
Sure.
It ain't stepping on my toes.
Yeah. Just realized I'm completely out of health Tic Tacs.
Oh, I have Tic Tacs.
Oh wait. Pop. There's an emblem.
I see it. Got it. I always find it funny when what's his face? Kaiser joins my streams. Cause he says one thing and then he never that's it.
Hey, how's it going?
He said more than that this time.
I thought he only said hi.
Oh wait, no, I'm thinking of Unversed.
Oh, okay.
I was like, he said more than that. No, that was Unversed.
Yeah. Oh, like in Resident Evil 5.
Kind of.
Don't get too close! You'll be ripped to shreds!
Oh, really?
Yeah,
I'm gonna take this. I seem to be in a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll stay down here.
Did that do it?
No, it's dead.
I think he's down.
Oh no!
I remember the time we thought the Chainsaw Man was dead in RE5.
Then he got back up.
But then he did it the second time, so I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either. I need my points. Where'd my points go? Where's my points?
Is it Big Daddy Nemesis time?
Oh, that's Leon and Helena.
It's American! Hey!
Helena? You're good with names, Mir. I completely forgot her name.
I'm like better-ish with names.
Better-ish. Nobody can be worse at names than I.
I wouldn't say I'm good with names.
I mean, you remembered her name and it's been like, what, 2 weeks?
Leon?
Think, remember when we played as Leon like 4 weeks ago?
What are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah.
I mean, like, 2 weeks ago?
Was it 2 weeks
Why
ago?
Are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind.
We got through.
Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
I feel like it's been 3 weeks.
We got through Leon and Helena in our first week. And then Chris and Piers in the second week.
I know, but I feel like. I wasted a lot of time. Because I remember when we played Leon's the first time, I think we only got done with like the first chapter.
Leon's not just anyone.
No, we only got done with the tutorial.
That was like immediately after we finished playing Resident Evil 5.
Oh, right. So we couldn't have we didn't finish Leon's and Elena's on the first week.
And then we decided to just say that we would restart.
Right. Right. Yeah, so Leon
this is this is session 5 for this game.
Leon, the blade.
Right. Right.
So this is the third week we've been playing this game.
Is it? I don't believe that. There's no way.
It feels longer than that because we only play a couple times a week. There's so much time in between sessions.
But you know, it feels like time flies by though. Doesn't feel like it's been a whole lot since last time we streamed. Feels like only yesterday.
Got it.
I remember it like it was yesterday.
I think we're supposed to push these gas tanks down and then shoot him when he like gets near them.
I think that is an option, yes.
Get down!
Now's our chance. Let's go.
You say that. I'm opening up boxes. Oh, this is the part we got separated in, isn't it?
I don't like that I'm giving you a boost.
Are you giving me a boost?
Yeah, whenever you're ready, I'm over here.
Okay, one second. I'm opening up more boxes. On my way. Yeah, we got separated on this part. We were like with a different AI.
Me and Leon, you and... Wait, no, all the way around, I guess.
Yes.
It's me and Helena.
Are you okay?
Oh, now you get to do what I did.
We walk in the park, right?
Which is?
Fighting... Fighting the nemesis?
Come on. Oh, okay.
We need our help.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing over here. Oh, there we go.
If only this worked, we could drive right through that wall.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I see. So this is how it play. This is how it feels to play with the CPU.
I think I can fix this. Sherry, get behind the wheel.
On it.
Almost there. Watch out. I'm on my way. Because I can squish you, I believe, if
Roger,
I remember correctly.
Move.
Just okay. Running around.
All right, I'm driving. I'm zooming.
How is he still standing? Don't get me started, but maybe the four of us can stop him once and for all.
Just the four of us.
Just the four of us. We can make it if we try.
Thank you for finishing the songs. Oh, he changed his weapon.
Yeah, he had a claw arm. Now he has it back.
Oh.
Carries around a spare.
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible. I was hoping you were exaggerating. Wait, no. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Right?
That looks pressable. Here, I'm gonna knock over some barrels.
Okay. Oh, is that it? I hope that's it.
Got him.
Simmons is the bad guy.
Oh, he's bad.
If he is half the man you say he is, he'll be fine. Okay?
You're right. We should hurry.
Dang, still chapter 4? I thought each chapter was supposed to last like an hour.
Oh.
I got so much ammo.
Going down.
Oof. I'm surprised it didn't break our kneecaps. I can't pick up anything. Dang, there's a lot of boxes. I wonder why. Oh, a herb. That I can't pick up.
Okay, I wasn't looking in your direction.
Can I? Nope. End of chapter 4. Nope.
Wing.
Wing.
Up ahead, at the mouth of the river.
All right.
Oh no, not this part. I'm seeing boats. Oh. I don't like it.
Not this again.
You're gonna be fine.
Are they gonna kiss? Ooh. No. Felt like it.
Ooh.
They're holding hands? No way. So lewd. In my Resident Evil? Oh, I thought we were gonna get chased. I had no idea that was Kokona though.
Jesus
Christ. I like how the two of you knew and I was just being bamboozled.
The bamboozle.
Watch out.
I should have known reading all of Meg's fanfic, because I don't think Tatsumi was mentioned once.
I'm driving, it's all on you to save me.
Oh! I was just...
Just enjoying the view?
Right?
Okay, we can go.
Come on!
I was like, that's pretty peaceful.
Wow, so nice.
He's back.
Yeah, that whole time, the entire time we were playing, we were just sitting here like... trying to not give away what Tatsumi actually was.
Oh.
And so we got to the point where they show it, and then I'm just like, guess who this is? She came over here with Sasha.
It was obvious. I'm just slow. Oh my god, I can't believe Meg called me out. She was like, but it's not too so. I was like, wow.
I think he's dead.
And then she was like, see, I was right. Because I was confused. She was right. Can't even be upset.
I think I found another boat.
Oh wow. I think we can just go. The enemy just kept on falling from the ceiling.
Just trying to be careful because I still don't really have any
ammo?
Healing.
Oh.
I have two green herbs that I guess I could turn into a couple Tic Tacs, but I'd prefer to get a red or another green.
Gotcha. I have like 16 Tic Tacs.
Oh, this time you're driving?
Light or something in the water.
I guess. No.
No. Now I'm driving.
Please, Tokyo Drift.
Jesus Christ!
How How do we just barely dodge everything? Just barely.
They've got to make it tense. Also, they actually make these UTEs for me hilariously easy.
I almost died.
Don't touch it.
Don't touch it. I'm trying not to. Uh-oh.
I think we're supposed to hit that part.
Oh, never mind.
Because I wasn't driving anymore. I had to move as well to make sure I didn't get hit by the thing.
Really?
This is easy. Okay. There's no way it survives that. There's some standees that died that way. There was a stand that would cover itself with invincible armor.
He just saved my life.
But I think he ended up getting pushed into the ocean, so he set up his armor so that he wouldn't. He wouldn't get hit, but he made it so far down that he couldn't undo the shield because the water pressure would kill him. Can I just jump around? Nope.
Jump around. Ada!
Oh, what? I just went zooming. Oh, she's strong.
Just got saved by Ada.
Good Ada.
She has a grappling hook.
Link from...
From Zelda.
Oh.
Yes.
It's not exactly the same thing. The hookshot isn't quite the same thing, I guess.
I thought you meant the other Link.
What other Link?
Rhett and Link? The YouTube channel?
Boss still keeping tabs on you, huh?
No. I don't even know who that is.
Oh, you good mythical morning.
For now.
Not ringing a bell.
Wow, okay. Huh. I used to watch them back when I was in college. Every morning.
Back in my day.
Yeah, back in my day.
We watched TVs on cubes and liked it.
Actually, my parents telling me how they would watch their soap operas in the radio.
I'm on the radio.
They would have to listen to the show. I don't know. I don't know how people did that. I guess it's the same as the podcast.
It'd be like a podcast, wouldn't it?
I don't know, but it's different. It's different. I don't know.
Why? Because it's live instead of recorded?
Yes.
I want you to.
So it's like an audio only Twitch stream.
No matter what happens.
Exactly. Like when I was watching your
promise me.
Eternal Sonata with audio only.
Fine.
Cuz I wasn't home at the time and had one bar signal.
Well, you didn't miss much.
No. Yeah, well, I heard.
Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street?
I'm just waiting for Meg on Sunday to tell me. I'm not going to tell you anything anymore.
It's for the benefit of the United States.
Since you're going to be telling me everything.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country.
I'm going to be like, oh no.
The president's dead?
Well. We had Leon to thank for that.
I forgot Jake and Sherry were here. Dispose of them. In this scene. In particular.
Easy enough to forget.
I
still of use to us.
Which two, sir?
Need to be more careful.
All right, all right. So what's the plan, hero? You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Like dying in the next chapter?
There's information on here that could stop the scene.
Turning into a T-Rex.
Simmons wants it.
Thanks.
Oh, and then we find out that Ada dumped him? Or something like that?
Now move!
Go! Run!
Not a chance.
You promised!
I lied.
Oh! Those are goals right there. Oh!
Sherry!
There goes his Wesker DNA. Sherry, if you don't crack one of their necks.
He has a really good regen, but she's not super strong.
The assassination is actually was using endgame were kinda, they were kinda lethal. She was bashing skulls.
A lot easier to do when they don't know it's coming.
Oh, we got a shotgun. Did we miss it? I think we missed the weapon.
Possibly.
Where could the shotgun have been at? Okay, well, are you okay with staying past three?
I'm good to keep going.
Okay. Let's finish this one setting. Almost one setting. Not really one setting. Chapter one was quite a long while. My friends say after 12 I just speak a whole lot of nonsense. So I apologize.
That's okay.
I'm a different Natsu once the clock is 12.
So, like, as soon as we started playing?
Yes. Oh, kinky.
I'm sorry.
Oh, we're back to back.
I trusted Simmons. I should have been able to see through his lies.
Not really. You're too busy surviving.
Do you know where we are?
No. Oh, this is where the
Chris and what's his face?
Frank. Chris and Frank were at the
vaccine.
At the place,
sure.
Save the world and all that.
You're half right.
I'm half right.
It's Chris and someone, but it ain't Frank.
Peter.
That's closer.
That's closer.
You got the first letter right.
Our weapons.
Patricia.
No.
Parker.
Hey, there's our gear.
How do we get in there?
Pierce?
Yes.
Pierce. Do we have to commune with the animals?
It looks like there's a...
There we go. The camera kept on changing, so I kept on losing it.
Yeah, same.
Good luck.
Not the rats.
Thanks.
And they ain't the rats from Ratatouille. I don't know that. You're right. I don't know that. They could be. I still remember the... Get me out of here. Mir. Save me.
What?
You know those monsters that can't die?
Oh. You don't have much of a choice, dude.
They're in this tunnel. How am I gonna walk? How am I gonna get past it?
I don't know, but you have to. We can't get our guns. We can't move forward until you get through.
Neo, you're not seeing what I'm seeing.
actually, I do, in fact, see what you're seeing.
Oh. Sherry. I was supposed to touch it.
Sure. She don't. Hey, break down the door. Save me from climbing through those air ducts.
Do I just shoot it? Okay.
You shot it, and my character like walked right through.
That was. I don't know why they did that to me. That was uncalled for. Whew. Do we just go through? We can't kill it.
I could sure try.
You can sure try. We just go in here?
Electricity temporarily rerouted to incubation chamber. To activate elevator, please attach reserve battery.
What does that mean?
Reserve battery?
Where the hell is it?
How about you reserve these fists?
I think we have to do these.
Okay.
How about you reserve these nuts?
25% charged.
We gotta get more? Damn it.
Oh. What are we supposed to do?
We need more battery.
Oh, we're supposed to press B right here.
Got no choice.
Really? There's no other way up? Well.
Don't fall.
We'll try not to. Dang it. I mean, that's one way to go out in a blaze of glory, right? Like you're one character from the third power? In literal what? Flames? There's that one girl that's like, oh, I only want to die in a blaze of glory. It wouldn't
she
let me jump.
She wanted to die by firing squad.
Firing squad. Or anything flashy, right?
Arena was like, death by fire squad would be awesome. If I'm going to go out, I want it to be flashy.
Oh, I see. Pull the lever, Kronk.
Oh.
We gotta do this, what, 6 more times?
Well, we have to do it several times at least.
Oh, we
can't
charge.
Walk through here?
All right, halfway there.
Oh, 2 more then. That's a lot of blood. Oh, this is a lot of blood. Oh, here we go. Oh, that didn't help. Oh. Oh, here it is.
Good.
I don't know if I'm supposed to come down, jump down. Oh yeah, yeah, okay. We gotta jump to the one that's down below.
That's a bar just for me. Now hold your horses. I wanna know what's over here.
Oh, you can't jump there.
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't, it didn't let me.
Cause it had a bar.
A bar?
You know, the kind that Jank can jump onto.
Oh, makes sense.
It had a Jake bar.
Gotcha. Tell me when you can pull the lever, because I'm in a quite of a quickie dink.
I'm on my way. Ten.
Ooh, that's nine. A lot of damage.
Hey, server.
What you counting?
Six. Well, I was hoping to time it so that I would
I'll get
show
there.
Up when I said one, but you know. How's it going?
Oh, you're here? I think you're supposed to. No, okay. There's two levers over here. Just pull the lever when you can. Are you okay?
Where's the lever?
All the way on the left. If you hit the waypoint thing, I should tell you. I think.
Got it.
One more.
We want to go to the room G that just opened up.
That only you can access, it looks like.
75% charged. One more left.
In just a moment, there was a green hub around here somewhere for me.
Okay, I didn't see it.
I think it was an enemy drop.
Oh. Whoever designed this elevator should get fired.
I don't think this is something we were supposed to be traversing on.
I can't make this jump. I don't know how we're going to pull two levers.
Boing.
You just have to wait for you or something?
Oh, this is the room I was just in.
Oh, it's telling me to go somewhere else. Oh, I'm supposed to come over here? Oh. Where is this? Okay, let me know once you make it to No?
I'm at a lever.
I'm sorry, I don't know where I'm at. They're getting chased. Get out of there.
I'm fine, I'm just...
Okay. I see, we're here. I'm here.
Alright, now we need to go back.
Mm-hmm. The 4B. B as in baby. Oh, that's not good. Looks like you're having a party over there. Oh, did it die? Oh no.
Unexpected power surge detected. Please use elevator for evacuation.
Mir, what did you do?
First there's no power, now there's nothing. Too much.
At least the elevator works.
Does it?
I have to find a way to stop this.
That crane might do the trick.
Well, it's like playing a crane game.
Except I'm winning.
Yes.
I'm fresh out of patience, pal.
Oh, that's right. I have a shotgun now.
I have a shotgun, and you don't got one.
There you go. Have you... You've heard of One Piece, but have you heard of Two Piece?
Told it's one better than One Piece.
It's one better.
Whoa.
No QTEs.
That's shocking.
Oh, there we go. Good one. Uh-oh.
Go, hurry.
Come on! Oh
no! Come on!
One of my piece of clothing would get stuck on something and I would just die. I would just get squished.
Jump!
Ooh. Good. I thought we had to shoot that. It was kind of going in slow-mo.
And we're back.
Yep. Wow, they sure made this long, much longer than what it was supposed to. Oh, hey, Whisker Jr. I killed your dad, by the way.
Wait, was that?
Doesn't elaborate.
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
You know, you look familiar.
It's your father and you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second. So you knew him? Yeah.
He was my best friend. I killed him.
And I'm the one that killed him.
Chris just wanted to die in Resident Evil 6 the whole campaign.
Chris, better put a leash on that puppy. This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to.
Imagine if Chris died here and just Pierce had to handle everything by himself.
The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Chris was talking about I'm gonna retire after this.
Tell me.
And you'll take up my mantle.
Following orders? Or was it personal?
Dies.
Both.
Oh.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your
don't
weapon.
Do this.
Still not as good as that Yakuza scene from Yakuza Zero.
There are things at stake than you.
Did I mention it before? Yes.
Which one?
The one where Kiryu walked out the car with his brother.
Jake!
I know.
Oh, yeah. They like drive all the way out there.
Mm-hmm. And then Kiryu just walks. He walks back.
And then Kiryu is just like,
no, he takes the car.
Come on, do it.
Guys, I think this is some sort of lift.
And then Nishikiyama gets psyched out, and he's like, I can't do it, man. I can't do it.
Dang. Imagine being infected. I also find it not funny, but weird that there's like a virus after a virus.
What the hell is
this? But now there's like monkeypox that seems to be spreading a lot.
Must we stop it?
And I'm like,
I heard
what?
There was actually a
cocoon hatches.
Don't recall.
Yeah, just a bit.
Polio apparently happened again.
Oh, well, shoot.
Give me a hand.
Because people are not getting their stupid black jeans.
No, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Western Sun, what do you guys?
Oh, we're hearing what they're talking about? Awkward.
This world safe.
You're still his father. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I've lacked for adventure working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen, Jake.
Spare me the lecture. We need to find a way out of here.
I was only trying to... Look, this is over, please. Talk to Chris. Not down the barrel with a gun, okay?
It's my problem, not yours. Besides, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
That's right, Jake. Be the voice of reason. I keep on getting like this one extra flash grenade for whatever reason. I don't remember picking up. Oh, and then someone recommended me a new romance manga. I'm enjoying it a lot.
Where do you have the time for this?
What do you mean?
I mean, you keep talking about how you don't have time to even play all the games you want to play. You're like, yeah, I just picked up a new manga.
Oh, my lunch break at work.
Oh, okay. I remember when I used to read books on the way to work.
Oh.
Because I would take the bus, and the bus ride took about an hour, so I'd always have ebooks on my phone.
Thank you. Like, I also listen to podcasts in my car, and then I read a little bit, maybe in the morning, before going to work as well. If I have the time. Jake taps Chris in the shoulder. Good luck.
Have fun.
That's all you.
Look out!
I wonder what would have happened if they didn't kill it.
We got it from here. Let's go.
Wait.
Hey, we got a job to finish.
Oh,
we'll get her done.
You know about Resident Evil Village, right?
I've watched a couple playthroughs. Yeah.
You know the guy that sells you the stuff, like the ammo. You know, he was originally he was supposed to be the final boss.
You know what?
That's weird.
I'm not my father.
But like during game design, they instead made him into the merchant instead of make. Because I think there was supposed to be like an extra child, and he was supposed to be the extra child. And it was supposed to be like this big plot twist, like the guy that helped you out throughout the game turns out to be the final boss after you acquire all of the items.
Ooh.
But they scrapped it.
I'm through with this. Where's the exit?
Like, I saw someone, a coworker sent me a video of explaining the whole history of that guy. I think it was like a 30-minute video. Surprisingly enough, I'm not that tired. Like, I think I've yawned maybe 2 or 3 times.
Are you ready?
No, I'm not. I'm ready to die a couple of times until you're like, okay, not to. Huh? Oh, this is how Wesker died. Oh, guess wow.
Yeah, look who's back.
Oh, he has a new weapon. That should have been a QTE. I came in like a wrecking ball.
This cat and mouse bullshit.
I don't know the rest of the song.
You ugly son of a bitch.
I don't either.
But you were the chosen one, Mir.
I don't listen to a lot of.
Mary, you gotta take this fight somewhere else.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
It's not my fault the floor just caved in on that side. Oh.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I wonder if the side we took would have caved in as well if we would have chosen the left side.
I have no idea.
Oh, we can walk around.
Just keep on up in his game.
There's a lot of boxes. A herb. Oh, that has long range.
I did not expect that to hit me from here.
Oh, I thought we died. I jumped into the lava.
Good job.
Thank you.
Jerry, now!
Jake, go for it! Now!
Oh! Dang. What a shocking turn of events.
Oh, Ooh. Oh, that's not good.
that's not good.
Ooh, let's get ready to rumble.
Mono to mono. They can take him on.
This is more like it. Settle this mono a mono.
Oh, what I just said.
Is that all you got?
Oh, I'm gonna click a switch. I don't know what it does. Oh?
Uh-oh.
Dang.
Right. That might have hurt a little.
Oh, did that hit you?
I think so.
I am so sorry. What am I supposed to do? Guess I'll go this way? Nope, I cannot go down the ladder. I feel like I was supposed to hit him with that, and I didn't. Yeah. Okay, no, never mind. Yeah, try to get him to the... Oh, wait, he's there. Oh, I thought that was supposed to hit him.
Trying to push him back.
Oh, he's pushing you back. Yeah, a little bit more. A little bit more. Oh, uh-oh.
There's like nothing I can do about that. He just
okay.
Decides to grab me.
I don't think it's close enough.
Fuck off!
Oh, I guess you can. I guess you can handle it all by yourself.
This is the sole reason I wanted to play as Jake.
Oh, okay. It looked fun. I was just shooting a box and kept on missing. Dang, just like Wesker. Is Jake gonna die?
We finally killed him.
Jake can't die. He has the cure.
He can die. We have his data. We got his genomes. Escape from the underwater facility. I keep on forgetting we're underwater.
We're in some kind of warehouse. There's gotta be a way to move shit.
There's an emblem here. There better not be another boss, because we don't have our weapons.
Save.
Okay. Pull the lever, Kronk. Talking about Kronk, I kind of want to watch The Lion King 1.5.
Yeah, there's no goddamn steering.
Guess who?
He's still alive. Why won't you just go down, old man?
Why won't you die?
Christ almighty!
Some people would call this true love.
Jesus, take the hit!
To take
the hit. Keep going!
That wasn't enough.
Just keep swimming. One arm in front of the other.
Yep. And hopefully we don't slip. Oh my, the screen looks so bad right now.
It does look pretty bad. It's vibrating so much.
Oh!
One more for you, see, I can
shoot. It's oh, dang. Get the Magnum.
What are we waiting for?
Okay, are we done?
Oh.
They keep on holding hands. This has
They're
to be a ship.
They're doing a two-handed shot.
Yeah, this it's so romantic. Maybe Meg should play Resident Evil 6. There's so much fanfic material here. What was it? There's Chris and Leon.
I think she would definitely like Chris and Pierce.
Chris and Pierce.
Maybe.
Maybe.
Most of her favorite
is BL. You saved me.
Hairs of boys is not muscle man and skinny boy.
I mean, I guess you're right.
Thank you.
I could never watch her. What was it? Writing BL for the.
Oh my god!
They are. They have to be a thing. There's no way. We finished it in one night, technically, kind of.
We finished a good chunk of it.
We finished, like, what, 90% of it tonight? 85%?
I think it helps that we started it.
Yeah.
Last week, Saturday.
How was it? I could never... imagine her writing BL for the martial artist, like the big buff bald guy. You know who I'm talking about?
Big buff bald guy in what?
The Telltale series?
In Zelda?
And the Tale series.
Oh, I don't know who that is.
Okay, never mind then. Finally settling down.
I've only played Graces in Zestiria.
Oh, never mind. Wow. Following Jake's rescue. Wow.
I played like 10 hours of Berseria and then I just stopped because I don't know. It wasn't that I was like bored or anything. I just kind of stopped.
Gotcha.
And I never got back to trying it again.
Have you tried playing Symphonia?
No. Now it's funny to me because I've tried the demo for Arise and I'm sitting here like, this isn't too bad.
Yeah, I liked Arise, and Meg despises it, though.
And I was sitting here like, it would be so fucking funny
if she ended up loving the game.
If the only Tails game I liked is the one that she hates.
Dang. That would be funny. Oh, they're separated.
Gotta keep them separated.
I thought they were going to be together forever.
He sent a text that was like, I lowered my price. I just took $50.
Oh. I mean, he could have kept the $50 million, then they could have bought a house in Hawaii and lived together happily ever after. Ooh, I wonder if we'll have a game where Jake and Chris work together.
Maybe.
That's a lot of medals.
Bang, 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 bang.
Oh, dang, your accuracy? What happened, Mir? You almost missed half your shots.
It's easier to be trigger happy when you have infinite ammo.
All right, 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 right. Absolutely right. Well, dang, I think we're done. I think we're done here.
I think we just have one route left.
Yeah. There was hardly any Ada in this one.
Well, guess what we have left?
Ada?
Ada?
I wonder how long Ada's route is. I wonder if it's the same as everyone else's.
There are 5 chapters.
Oh.
From the looks of it, when I was playing on my... Oh, I was playing on amateur on my own. Wasn't even playing on normal.
What's this?
Like,
mm-hmm.
So chapter 1 took me about 45 minutes. Chapter 2 took me about an hour. Chapter 3 took me about 25 minutes. Chapter 4 took me about half an hour. Chapter 5 took me about 35 minutes.
Okay, so okay.
That's potentially doable tomorrow or later today.
Yeah, the whole campaign?
Maybe.
Okay, I did see that it's like 4 hours.
And I think whatever, 2:45, 2:15-ish, 2:45. According to this, it took me like 3.5 hours ish.
Oh, okay. Oh, are we finishing it earlier than planned?
Maybe.
I thought we were gonna finish this next week. Okay, that means I may not have to cancel on you.
Yeah, it was originally looked like it was gonna be one route per week, but
yeah.
I guess Jake's was a little shorter.
Yeah. Well, thank you everyone who came by, and I believe Mir, you're only going to stream Artanelico, or you're going to stream Rise of the Third Power tomorrow?
Oh yeah, I'm doing Rise of the Third Power later today, presumably at 11 a.m. Pacific, unless something happens, but I can't think of anything.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll be playing Artanelico Koga with Meg at 6, and we'll be probably finishing up Resident Evil 6 at 9 my time.
Mm-hmm. So don't miss it. We'll be there.
And I don't know if we had any other co-op stuff planned for later.
I didn't.
I can't think of anything, but I mean, maybe if you want to try like playing Resident Evil 4 co-op, or not co-op, but like at the same time, like what me and Meg are doing.
I wanted to wait until the remake before it came out.
It looks like Resident Evil 4 remake is gonna be a different vibe.
Different vibe?
Looks okay. Like they're really trying to push the horror side of it instead of more of a campy B movie.
Ooh, yeah, I do want to play a game that's more in the horror aspect. I still have to get done with 1, 2, and 3 first.
Well,
so. Yeah.
That could be fun.
Could be fun. Unless you also want to play those at the same time.
I don't know.
You don't know? Okay.
The only one of those that I have, well, of the remakes is, 2, because it came for free with a previous graphics card I had.
Gotcha. Okay, I got them all. I ended up getting them all on the PS5 when they were on sale. So, I have 1, 2, and 3 covered.
We'll see.
Well, alrighty then. It won't be, because I'll finally have a lot more time to play Lost Judgment, so maybe I can finish Lost Judgment next week, if I don't have any weekend plans.
Should probably try to finish Lost Judgment so you can play something else.
Then they'll start Xenoblade 2 again, since I'm near the final chapter. And then, after that, I'll have a random Digimon Survive stream once I get the game.
A singular random stream?
Yes, because there's a Digimon you can only get in the first month of the game after you beat the tutorial, then you can't get it after that.
Oh.
So there will be a part one of Digimon Survive, and then I won't be playing that game for a couple of months. Or maybe I'll play it at the same time I play Xenoblade 3 when it comes out. But when I get the chance to play it in like 2 months. So until then, thanks for anyone who came by. Unverse, Kaiser. Not sure if anyone else showed up. But until then,
anyone who happened to be lurking, thanks for the support. Hope you all have a great whatever time of day it is for you, and we'll see you later.
Good night.
Bye-bye.